The Universal Torch Relay took place in Krasnoyarsk on the 20th of April. The torch was delivered by a special plane from Yakutsk. It started in the morning in front of the Kazan State Medical University. Natalia Parshikova, State Secretary and Deputy Minister of Sports of Russia, Lev Kuznetsov, Governor of the Krasnoyarsk Territory, Oleg Matritsin, FISUR First Vice President, President of the Russian Student Sports Union, and Trofim Burganov, Minister of Youth Affairs, Sports and Tourism of the Republic of Tatarstan, took part in the ceremony. We hope that a similar torch relay will travel through all countries of the world and Russian cities in 2019. We dream that Krasnoyarsk will be the next Russian city to host the university competitions. And today, greeting the flame of the upcoming games, we wish good luck to our students. We put our medal hopes on them. We can't wait to see them win. And we support you, Krasnoyarsk. Good luck. Cyclist and roller skater took part in the relay for the first time and therefore used an alternative way of delivering the torch of the 27th Rotsam University. A torch bearer on roller skates completed the stage, masterfully employing elements of figure skating at high speed. On his route, he blended the incongruous winter and summer roller blades and ice skates, drawing the invisible thread between the summer university in Kazan and the winter university that Krasnoyarsk is preparing to host in 2019 in one gesture. The cyclist road spread over 3 kilometers, part of which the cyclist spent going on hills, reminiscent of the city's support flight to successfully hosting the Winter University. The arrival of the torch is of course not only symbolic of our participation in the university in Kazan, but it is also a singular opportunity to support our bid to hosting the university in 2019. The university is not only about sport, but also about uniting people. It gives us a unique opportunity to take a look at ourselves again and to allow others to see Krasnoyarsk, Siberia and modern-day Russia, which are being built by young, talented people. The university torch bearers were well-known athletes, two-time Olympic champion Ivan Yarigin, two-time Paralympic champion Marina Uchuvatova, and also winners of the torchbearer competition. The torch route in Krasnoyarsk was one of the longest. It included the 6 cities' university sites. At each stage, a rector of an institute of learning awaited the cherished university flame. Polina Moskalova, a first-year student of the Krasnoyarsk State Medical University, opened the torchbearer's parade. Krasnoyarsk State Agrarian University was the next platform of the flame's journey. The rector of the university received the flame together with the first world champion skeleton racer in Russian sports history, Alexander Tretyakov. Right after this, the parade stopped at the Siberian State Technical University in front of the city site, a monument to Alexander Pushkin and Natalia Goncharova. Maxim Urazov, the head of the Krasnoyarsk administration's youth affairs management, met the flame near the Krasnoyarsk State Pedagogical University. The 5th stage was set up in Gagarin Park, near the Siberian State Aerospace University. My breath is taken away from the pomp and beauty of the flame relay. I think the torchbearers are experiencing the same feelings. Consider this, you and I have entered into the history of the Kazan Summer University. My best congratulations to you. The cherished torch was carried through the streets of Krasnoyarsk by representatives of the partner companies of the World Student Games, to wit Hyundai, Coca-Cola, Sogaz, Forward and Auto Radio. The torch isn't heavy, but the responsibility of carrying is. It feels like you are a real Olympic champion. I feel emotions of a champion. The torch wasn't heavy but light. You really don't feel it while you are running. You feel the support of the spectators, the pride of carrying the torch. They were happy to have the honor of carrying the torch of the 27th World Summer University. It is undoubtedly a great honor, but at the same time a great responsibility. I am very happy to have been a torchbearer for this historical event. I wasn't overwhelmed, but my emotions were going crazy. Needless to say that this is a festive occasion. I am happy for Russia. I would like to wish success, victory and achievement to all the athletes in Kazan. The torch wasn't heavy, it seemed light. My emotions were overflowing. The spectators and my relatives were all watching. I liked the torch relay. It felt almost unreal. Everyone is looking at you while you are running with the torch. You have the torch in your hands and you can see the fire in their eyes. They are looking and thinking that it is really great that the university is crossing through the country. The torch parade ended with Alexei Avchinnikov, candidate for Master of Sport in Alpine Skiing, a potential participant of the World Winter University 2019 in Krasnoyarsk. He had the honor of lighting the city's cauldron. The relay ended in front of the Siberian Federal University, where the torch of the student games will be kept. The fact that the torch will be kept here at the university for a few days gives us the possibility to organize more events around it in support of the Summer University in Kazan and also our campaign to promote the Winter University in Krasnoyarsk. These are all important procedures that occur around the university. The next city that will receive the university torch will be Volgograd. The torch will visit 29 largest student centers in Russia and then cross 43 municipalities of the Republic of Tatarstan. The final city of the route will be Kazan. The torch will arrive at the capital of Tatarstan on the 6th of July, the day of the opening ceremony of the 27th World Summer University. Irina Igarenko, Kamil Ismailov, special for Kazan 2013.com.